And more breaking news in Portsmouth. The man wanted for a deadly triple shooting is now in custody. 35-year-old Harold Martin is charged with murder, attempted murder, and malicious wounding. He's accused of shooting three people on Greenway Court last month. 18-year-old Amira Green and 42-year-old Earl Lavelle Martin Sr. died. Another teen got hurt but survived. We just learned within the last hour that Martin tonight is at the Portsmouth City Jail without bond.